careful now.
If only my blade could have earned honor against me.
That spear is a weapon of real strength.
We must all unite to stop the Valar. Outlanders have been falling in Cyprus.
You shouldn't miss this chance to trade.
Seems Regala is our common enemy.
You defended the coup.
You're far from home. Watch yourself. Yes, I can. My offer still stands. A soldier like you should only wear the best armor. And that's what you'll get at Oka's Forge.
Hey! I saw that.
If you walk by, you'll miss out on a good trade.
I offer you an honorable trade.
Yeah.
So the machine's the rebels' command. How do
you do it?
Tame them to ride, that is.
So, I think, where's the respect? I'm going to the line to join you.
All right.
Did you hear about the visions?
Yeah.
You're walking off. I heard you got some flesh in.
The board is set up if anyone's...
From taking the boat. No one's guarding this side of the ferry either. Where are the Quen? They're in Landfall, I guess. I better go find it. Should be to the northeast. could use purge water against it. Another tonic. So these are the ruins of San Francisco. An entire city of crumbling towers. And somewhere buried out here is Thebes. I hope Alva and Quinn can help me find it. One of the Cyclops drones. I could reconnect it with the dome back in the base if I grab its data. That must be the entrance to landfall above.
Hey. Is that her?
The living ancestor.
The diviner was...
This is landfall, right? I'm looking for Alva.
Overseer Bohai ordered us to invite you before him should you approach. Please, come with me. Go. Let him know we're coming.
It's her!
The diviner was right.
Overseer Bohai, a stranger, just walked through the gate.
I knew Alva would not dare lie. You do look like Sobek.
Is Alva here? I need to talk to her.
I will consider your request once it is determined what you are. A living ancestor, as Alva believes, or a threat lurking in such a guise.
I am no threat, okay? Back on the mainland, your soldiers fired on me without warning.
So you say, infidel. None of those you engaged survived to bear witness.
I held off on your squad when...
May I present our honored CO?
So, here she is, our great mystery. Well, Bohai, what have you divined? What is she?
A mystery indeed, my CO. How can she appear as Sobek, and yet know nothing of our ways? Are we to believe that a living ancestor was born to this wretched land, an ocean apart from the realm of the Chosen? And if so, to what end? I cannot answer. Only she can. But I warn you, no falsehood will satisfy us. Now speak. Why are you here? What is your purpose?
I'm looking for a place called Thebes.
And what do you seek there?
Alva told me a little bit about what you're after. I guess you could say, I want what you want. A way to heal the world.
As I suspected. Tell her.
We found Thebes. The final resting place of Ted Pharaoh's secrets. It isn't far. But the way is closed to us. Machine attacks have cut us off from the site. Diviner Alva is there, along with a complement of diggers and soldiers.
Is she all right?
Our scouts tell us that a machine has our people pinned behind their defenses, but they're holding out.
Machines, huh? I can help with that.
Alva told us that you are indeed formidable.
But I have a few questions first.
We will answer what we can.
So you found Thebes. How?
The ancestors revealed it to us not long after we made landfall. Almost a year ago. Through a scrap of ancient data discovered by Alva and verified by myself. It contained details about the construction of a great underground palace.
Where, exactly?
Close. Beneath the Great Pyramid in the ruins beyond.
Figures. Ted loves his pyramids. Have you been inside?
No. That has been a problem, one of many.
And we will solve them all in time. Getting back to the site is the one at hand. I hope you're as effective against machines as Diviner Alva suggested.
What exactly are you looking for inside Thebes? I thought Alva brought back the data you needed.
We risked much to cross the ocean. Therefore, we must unearth every possible link to the legacy while we are here. Especially one as important as Thebes.
We will not sail back until I have plundered its secrets.
So, Alva reports to you.
I was chosen by my colleagues on the Board of Overseers to supervise data retrieval on this expedition, yes.
And you're in charge of the expedition?
He is far more than that. You are addressing the cousin of the Emperor of the Quinn. Heir to the vast holdings of the Great Delta, the first CO in 5 generations.
All she needs to understand is that I am the authority here, and my will is to attain the secrets of Thebes.
Mine too. We're in luck. You crossed the ocean on these ships? Couldn't have been easy.
Greatness is never easy.
Indeed. It took 7 years just to build the flotilla. This expedition is the most important undertaking of our generation. A quest for knowledge across the gaping sea with nothing less than the fate of our tribe at stake. And none of it would have been possible without the will of the CO.
The voyage was difficult. The wilds here even more so. Our sailors and soldiers have suffered much. I know that. But all for the glory of the Quen.
Good to know. What kind of machine has your people pinned down near Thebes?
A Thunderjaw. We've dealt with them before, but this one is...
tougher, stronger, and it has black armor?
Yes. How did you know?
Doesn't matter. Won't be easy, but I can take it down.
Then destiny shines upon us, as I knew it would. A living ancestor now walks among us, and she will help me attain the secrets of Thebes.
Resupply here if you must. Then on to Thebes at the base of the pyramid in the ruins. We will follow when our scouts confirm you've cleared the way.
This wind's drying out my eyes.
Clothing for all purposes.
To the big pyramid to fight the Thunderjaw.
Hey, patrol went well, I take it. Don't start.
Break my fall.
A barbarian!
Run, stranger! There's a killer
machine
about!
The machine will kill you!
There you are. I guess we're doing this.
Yeah.
get to it. This is a find. Do with this. Grab this now.
that machine?
Your CEO sent me. I need to speak to Alva.
By all means, then. Open the gates!
Alva, I'm glad you're okay.
Oh, you got rid of that machine. But what are you doing here?
There's something inside Thebes that I need. I went to Landfall. I met your CEO. We came to an agreement, kind of.
And you're going to help us get in?
I guess so. The whole thing was a little tense. There's something off about that guy. And I don't understand what he wants from Thebes. I thought we found the data that your people needed back on the mainland.
That data will take us years to sift through. The CEO wants faster results. Aloy, you have to be careful.
There they are! The legacy tells us that Elizabeth Sobeck helped the ancestors cast aside all obstacles. And so it has been today.
You have been true to your word. I'm pleased. Thebes awaits us below, shall we?
Quite an excavation.
Much of this was flooded. We had to pump a great deal of water out. Behold, the door to Thebes.
A door like no other.
Well, you're right about that. It's designed to open for only one man. Ted Farrow.
But the legacy tells us that he worked closely with Sobeck. He trusted her. Surely she could open the door, and so surely can you.
Not gonna happen. At least not from this side.
You said she was a living ancestor with Sobeck's eternal essence.
If I may... Pharaoh, great as he was, did not build his palace alone. We know this from scraps of data we found, the ones that pointed to this location. And we found evidence of passages below. Maybe they were built to aid construction. Or for servants. We can't reach them. The way is flooded and they're too far underwater, but...
Yeah, I can reach them. There might be another way in down there.
You see? With Sobeck, there is always a way.
Then do what you must to get us inside.
This water's warm. Seems like a hot spring.
That door is where it stands between me and Captain. And then
look at that thing. It's huge. It goes all the way down to the bottom. There's a rupture up there. Maybe a way in. Yeah, this could get me inside. Okay. Looks like this tunnel leads deeper into the structure. Stop the turbine. Good. Went in. Looks like an exercise room. Living area. It's pretty big, too. is the way to the main door, so I can let the Quinn in. Look at this place. It's pretty fancy for a survival bunker. There, the door. Let's hope I can open it from the inside. Ah, good. An emergency exit function.
The door is open. Destiny is upon us. I knew you could do it.
What's going on?
The CO is preparing to enter Thebes.
Dressed like Ted Pharaoh.
I am Pharaoh, renewed. My essence is the same as his. Across the years, across the generations, his soul is my soul. His will is my will. We are sundered in only one way. I need his final testament, his deepest secrets. And now that the door is open, those secrets are within my grasp. When I have them, I will be complete as he was. I will have everything I need to save our homeland, and as Pharaoh did, the world.
Okay. I think there's some confusion here about who Pharaoh really was.
No one knows better than I who he was, who he is. Me. The Renewer, greatest of the ancestors, the man who saved the world. And you. You understand Sobek. You are her, Pharaoh's harbinger, his assistant. Come, we will descend into Thebes together, as it should be. Bring her the raiment.
Raymond?
As he is Pharaoh, you are Sobek. For an occasion this momentous, shouldn't you wear proper business attire?
Whoa. No, 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 no. No, I am not wearing that. No way.
You will wear the proper attire to mark this moment.
Or what?
It is said Sobek valued life above all else. Is this true?
Fine. I'll wear your raiment.
Excellent. Shall we proceed? Look at this place. The grandeur.
Pharaoh's domain. Simply breathtaking.
Excellent. Somewhere in here, Pharaoh left his secrets. Let's go find them.
You're magnificent. Perhaps we should leave guards behind to cover our exit?
Indeed. Let it be done.
To think, all this preserved for ages.
As destiny intended for me.
I think this way might lead down.
Excellent. Remember every detail of his, Bohai, for posterity.
It will be its own chapter in your legacy, my lord.
Quite a palace Pharaoh built for himself.
No less than he deserves.
Of course. Wonder if...
There will be no further discussion of...
So hey, this is weird.
Yeah, I tried to warn you.
Yeah, sort of.
I'll explain everything if we survive long enough.
Those certainly look threatening.
Huh. Statues. The guardians of Pharaoh's domain.
Those aren't statues. Look out!
Get the CO out of here!
This is just us, then.
So we have no choice!
Well struck. Well fought.
Thanks.
Where's Overseer Bohai?
He has decided to return to the surface. A wise choice. We can't afford to lose any more diviners than necessary.
So, no more delays. We must proceed.
Thank you. Yes, that looks like the way. Is that a reclining throne attached to some kind of apparatus? I wonder what it does. An impressive setup. What is it for?
I'm sorry, CEO. I don't know. My focus can't read the data here.
What about the living ancestor? Is the data lost to her? Scan the device, if you will. Please, scan the device.
Made a minor adjustment to the gene therapy regimen and added a new cocktail to treat the symptoms caused by the mutations. Hopefully, there will be some stabilization after the next treatment. God knows what Ted'll do to us if there isn't. The early results were so promising. No signs of aging, no cellular degeneration, but now... Oh, if only I had access to my old lab in Bangkok, or my old colleagues, or my old liquor cabinet. Stop it. Got to stay positive. For Kanya.
You saw something. I could tell. Did the data explain what Pharaoh used this device for?
I think he was undergoing treatments to live longer. A lot longer.
Really? Could he still be alive?
Don't be foolish. If he were alive, he would have kept his essence. It would not have been passed down to me. Remember, he was the renewer. Of course he would have stopped at nothing to grasp the secrets of life and death. But not for himself. Everything he did was for a new beginning. For us, for the Quen. And for his true heir, me.
You know, I'm starting to think you're right. You do have a lot in common with Ted Pharaoh.
I knew you would see, in time. Let us continue. His secrets await. Is that a small office for a minor functionary, perhaps? Look at all this equipment. We are getting closer to the heart of this place. I can feel it.
Break the door down.
I'm going to look for another way in.
Good idea. It's worked before.
Very well. Get to it.
Break it open! Open that door! Ah, is that a vent of some sort? Not a bad idea.
Sam's dead, along with his kid. Found him on the floor of his office this morning, holding hands. Must have poisoned themselves. I never would have put them to sleep. She was just a girl, for Christ's sake. I offered them life, and this is how they repaid me, by leaving me all alone. But I guess I've been alone since this whole thing began. Alone in bearing the burden. For the past. For the future.
Same old Ted. No matter who dies, he's the one feeling sorry for himself.
Less his future. Less his children. Someday they'll come, and I'll be here to greet them. Sometimes my aging has stopped altogether. If anything, my cells are replenishing faster than normal. I just need some time for the mutations to calm down. Time. And energy. Some tests of the reactor can give me what I need. To grow strong again. To get my shit back together. So I can greet the kids. They're gonna need me. My advice. My guidance. And then I won't be alone anymore.
Pharaoh's secrets. Are they here?
Not the ones you're looking for.
Then they must be in there.
Trust me. You don't want to go in there.
Are you mad? I haven't come all this way to stop now.
At last, Pharaoh's legacy is mine.
Burn it to ash.
Wait, no. Pharaoh has it rigged to melt down if...
Kill them too. No witnesses.
Hit them from range!
Thank you.
run. If he dies, we have to run.
Oh! Pathfinder here! We have to mobilize!
We found something that will help. Not just your homeland, but everywhere.
But where's the CO?
Oh, he's gone. I guess you could say he gave his life to help us attain the secrets of Thebes.
I see. You must think I'm eminently stupid.
What? No. No.
The CO was an entitled egotist who twisted our beliefs into a sickening, self-serving fantasy. And you expect me to believe he sacrificed himself for scraps of data? It's time for the truth, and it better be convincing. Otherwise, I'll simply order these soldiers to open fire.
Hold on. You're right. To be honest, the CO screwed everything up. He brought Thebes down around our ears and died like a gutless coward. But we really did find something down there that will help your homeland. If I can take it and use it. Now, if I have to, I will fight my way out of here, but it doesn't have to be that way. You can just let me go, and then take credit when things start to improve.
Success certainly does sound better than failure. It seems then that our destinies are intertwined. Landfall is open to you. If it will help your cause, you may come and go as you please, but Alva must join you and report back on your efforts.
Fair enough.
Thebes is of no further value to us. Obviously, we're going back to the flotilla. Alva, I expect your reports to be thorough.
Oh, I thought he was going to have us killed. Oh, and instead, I get to join you.
Glad to have you. But you're going to need a little help to reach our base. Varl, I made a new friend. I need you to meet her at the Quen Ferry and escort her back.
On it. Can't wait to meet her.
Trust me, you'll love it there. Varl will give you a better focus and all the data you could ever want. Head to the ferry. I'll join you back east as soon as I can.
A diviner must follow the truth, wherever it leads. I'll see you there.
Now that I have Omega clearance, we should have what we need to capture Hephaestus. But before I head to the ferry, maybe I should stop by Landfall. With the CO gone, maybe more Quen will be willing to talk. And there's still that tall mech nearby. I gotta change out of these clothes. I can't believe the CO made me play dress up.